Imagine you're in a candy store, but you can only pick a handful of candies. So you would want to choose the best ones, right? Well, feature selection techniques are like the Willy Wonka of data analysis. They help you choose the most delicious or attractive candies or features from the vast dataset buffet. But why bother selecting features in the first place? Well, too many irrelevant or redundant features can turn your data analysis party into a snooze fest. Just like you choosing the wrong candies that doesn't suit your taste buds. Now, by definition, feature selection is the art of selecting the most informative features from a dataset while discarding the irrelevant ones. The role of feature selection in machine learning is, number one, to reduce the dimensionality of the feature space. Number two, to speed up a learning algorithm. Number three, to improve the predictive accuracy of a classification algorithm. Number four, to improve the comprehensibility of the learning results. If you're still wondering, why does it matter? Then think of your dataset as a treasure chest. If you're being hunted by enemy forces, you wouldn't lug around the entire chest, right? You'd rather grab the most precious jewels and run. Just like that, feature selection trims the fat, helping your algorithms focus on the essential features and improving overall efficiency. Now, many people ask, what if you choose the wrong features? Well, first off, you need not to worry. It's not the end of the world. You can think of it like cooking, wherein sometimes you add a bit too much salt. Similarly, if you later on realize the mistake, just tweak your feature selection strategy and try again until you find the perfect recipe for your data. Lastly, remember that it's not about having the biggest data set, but instead, it's about having the right features in your data set. With that, I hope this video was helpful to you and served value. If you like my content, feel free to smash that like button. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do, as it keeps me motivated and helps me create more content like this for you.